Well, hey everybody, welcome to my kitchen. I want to give you a quick lesson on the weight of the atmosphere, air pressure, and some thoughts about just this big ocean that we all live in and swim around in. Our ocean is just made up of air. It's not made up of water. And so this is a classroom demonstration that I do when I like to do my classroom visits, and I think it really hits home with the kids, and I think you're going to like it as well here. So let's dive in here. The latest edition of Live Super Doppler 7 Weather School. So when we talk about the weight of the atmosphere, we talk about pressure. And atmospheric pressure at sea level is 14.7 pounds per square inch. You don't have to zoom in on that, but I want to thank Sophia right now, my daughter, for doing the video work here. In Albuquerque, we're a mile up into the atmosphere. We're above sea level. So the lowest mile of the atmosphere isn't pressing down on us. We're at about 85% of sea level pressure. So here in Albuquerque, our atmospheric pressure is somewhere in the 12.5 pound per square inch range. So this is when the plungers come in handy right here. And these are only for teaching purposes. They've never been in my toilets, so know that, I guess, as I handle them and we get up and close with them. But okay, so the thing about a plunger, if you think about this, is the plungers take advantage of the fact that air weighs a lot to provide suction. And so when I evacuate all the air on one side of the plunger and it tries to reassume its shape or form, well, it's atmospheric pressure that's pushing it down, that's not letting it jump up here, because if it would assume its form, it would create a vacuum and there would be no air in there. And the atmosphere says, no, I want to have you down on the table. The weight of me is pushing you down. Okay, so let's think about this just a little bit here, and then we're going to prove that the atmosphere weighs a lot. My plunger here, let's calculate how much atmospheric pressure right now is pushing down on this plunger right here that's preventing me from lifting it up. Okay. We need to calculate the area here. So let's get a diameter. The inner diameter of my plunger looks to be about 4 inches. So the radius of that would be 2 inches. So I'll do a little math here for you. Area equals pi times r squared. We're going to round here and just say that's 3 for pi times 2 times 2. And that is going to equal 3 times 2 is 6 times 2 is 12. Inches squared. All right, now let's, Gus, I need my assistant to come up here from underneath the table. Hey, Gus, welcome. Happy you can be with us here, buddy. Gus is 6 years old, and he's going to prove to me just how much the atmosphere weighs and how strong it is here. So I'm going to take two plungers here and squeeze them together as best I can so the seal is really good. Okay, now think about this. What is keeping these plungers together? The weight of the atmosphere pushing here and here in both directions. I actually have, you know, 2 times the pressure that I had when I was sticking it onto the table. Gus, can you pull that apart here? Oh, it's difficult, isn't it? They are really stuck together. Remember, what's holding these plungers together? Simply the weight of the atmosphere and nothing else. The plungers want to create a vacuum, and the atmosphere says, no way, you're going to stay close. Ah, we almost got hurt there, didn't we? So we'll press them back down, and Gus, I'll let you play with the plungers one more time. But I just want to calculate quickly the force that the atmosphere is pushing those plungers together. So let's take our atmospheric pressure, 12.5 pounds per inches squared times 12 inches squared. The inches squared will cancel. I'll just take care of this 0.5 as well. And I have 12 times 12 equals 144. Pounds, LBS. Okay, I made a little mess with my math, but if you want to follow along here, remember area is pi r squared. I just rounded down to 3 for pi, and I've got my radius of 2 and 2, which comes out to 12. 12.5 pounds per square inches times 12 inches. 12 times 12 is 144 pounds. So let's go back to this just real quick. Now that we have some numbers on this, the atmosphere is essentially pushing in at 144 pounds this way and in at 144 pounds this way. So that's almost 300 pounds of pressure. You know, it's not a perfect vacuum. These are plungers, not perfect industrial equipment. But that is hundreds of pounds of pressure that is preventing us from pulling these plungers apart. Boom. So again, what's holding the plungers together? The weight of the atmosphere. Is it stronger than our arms in the kitchen this morning? Yes, it is. So this ocean of air that we live in, it's actually pressing down on us with pretty great force. For every square inch of your body, like your eye, it's pushing in at 12 and a half pounds here in Albuquerque. So we are fish swimming around in this big ocean. It's just made of air, not water. So I hope that sort of illustrated the point to you that we are ocean dwellers here, and the atmosphere actually does weigh a lot. Welcome, and I hope you had a great time in my kitchen today. We're going to sign off for now, but this is the latest edition of the Live Super Doppler 7 Weather School for you.